Are you facing issues related to alumina clogging in sub-entry nozzle? Hi, I'm Ashish Jain, Managing Director of Vishva Vishal Engineering Limited, and we have more than 30 years of experience in the field of refractory. In this video, I'm going to tell you three possible remedies related to alumina clogging in sub-entry nozzle. Alumina clogging in sub-entry nozzle is a major issue for aluminium killed steel. Refractory manufacturers have tried various numbers of methods to overcome the loss of money, time and steel quality resulting from sand choking. For this, I'll be suggesting three ways how you can improvise on this. To create a preamble, porous inner wall through which argon can be purged to prevent adherence of alumina deposits. Second, modify the design of a larger and lower exit zone of sub-entry nozzle to facilitate smooth flow of molten material. Third, a low porosity inner liner mix is also resistant to erosion and alumina buildup by reducing molten steel impregnation. I hope this video was helpful. In future, I'll be posting more videos which will have more information about clogging in sub-entry nozzle. For further queries, you can get in touch with us below mentioned details and my colleagues will be happy to help you. Thank you and have a nice day.